And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, it's so important to make a good start to the season. If they lose again here, it immediately puts the players and coach under the spotlight. They must get something from this game.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
A short free kick this time. That's a very fine piece of tackling. And tremendous individual skill. Terrific block. An alert intervention. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Running with the ball confidently, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And not a great challenge, free kick here. Di Carvalho, an unforced error, you've got to say. And teammates around him. Can they take the lead? And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Getting close to the keeper. There it is! The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
Well, here we can see it again. And it doesn't get any better, does it? That's just sloppy from the goalkeeper. That's a terrible goal to give away.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. But it wasn't a taxing save. And he read it superbly. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
Seems to me that his foot's the problem because he got trod on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Janssen, and a good-looking ball. Well, it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
And it's gone over the line. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Routine, really. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Now, sending it in. Still not clear. Monteiro. An effective challenge. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. It could be splendid defending. A very effective clearance. Has eyes for goal! And the keeper able to hold on to it. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. He takes aim, and he got to it fairly easily. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Making sure nothing untoward happened.
Janssen.
It's a good-looking ball in behind.
Going for the dink.
Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And then just take a look at this, Derek. He sees the keeper off his line, and it's such a classy finish. Just lifted over him. Beautiful goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Dear. A moment to forget all about, I think.
Well, he has to do a lot better there. He's gone for power, but he's completely miscued it. Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Far from a good pass. Nicely cut out. He continues his run. And that will be a corner.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Who can they pick out? Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. So a throw in here. Kanu. And take it away. The first half here comes to an end. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Now, can they create something? Is it going to be? There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Losing possession a bit easily. Shin. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And a strong tackle. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And a good looking ball. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. This looks promising. How about the cross? Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off, but he was spot on with his challenge.
And he's made headway, and foiled only by the crossbar. Not a time for cool heads.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Surely, and there it is!